Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes. At least we're getting closer to the light.
To work we go.
Oh, that's fine. I'm always happy just to chat.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They do not concern us.
Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Prepare yourself!
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
is that down there? It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Yeah.
Huh? Sindri said the mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
Hold. We will finish that later.
And Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She has.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is open. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Ready
yourself! We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
So, Rock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. We will continue another time.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune!
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Atreus, here. Be ready.
What? Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.